It's a very great example of how digital innovation can change the way we share the stories within heritage assets. 3D scanning is actually pretty simple if you just follow the basic story of how we do a 3D scan of an object. So first of all, is we have to take a lot of photos of that object. We have to see all sides of it so we can create a 3D model without missing any parts of it. And the next step is to edit all the photos to make sure the colors are true to what we see in real life. And then I will put all the photos into the processing software. It will try to align all the photos and create a 3D mesh model. And then we will texture the model, which is to give it a color. There were challenges. The front of the mask is really reflective and shiny. So when we try to take photos of all the sides, the reflective area or the highlights on the mask will be different in each photo, and it can really confuse the software. The 3D models are used for different purposes. One will be we have solid knowledge of what the object looked like when we captured it. So it can be an archive to the actual object.